Sydney traffic has once again ground to a halt after a truck driver ignored warning signs and almost wedged his vehicle in the Harbour Tunnel. Authorities warn it's only a matter of time until someone is killed.
This B-double had no business being here.
Some drivers just don't realise what the trail of destruction are leaving behind them.
Too tall to enter the Harbour Tunnel, flashing lights tell the driver to stop. Other cars do, but he keeps going. Seconds later, he ignores another warning sign. He only stops when tunnel operators activate a projected water screen over the entrance.
Unfortunately, he managed to see that one. What could have been a simple stop and diversion if he'd actually left the scene and followed the directions turned into a 23-minute delay for most motorists.
A stop sign doesn't get much more obvious than this. Tunnels across the city have been forced to install the water curtains because truck drivers are ignoring warning signs.
We'll get 3 or 4 a month, at least. The traffic lights have reduced that. But as you can see from this morning, we're not capturing everybody.
The damage driver inattention causes is severe and can force tunnels to close for weeks. Here, a driver knocked a 20-ton beam onto vehicles below.
It's a pity that infrastructure that's been built, particularly for heavy vehicles and for the road network, isn't built in consultation with the industry.
Authorities say they can't do any more to warn drivers of the dangers. They're pleading with truckies to pay attention before somebody gets killed.
It's just hugely dangerous and you don't know what's going through these drivers' mind.
Police have issued an infringement to the driver. Andrew Denny, 10 News.